Assalamu alaikum to everyone. I am an HCI expert and today I am telling you what is virtual reality. Virtual reality is the illusion of participation in a synthetic environment rather than external observation of such an environment. Virtual reality is the first step in a grand adventure into the landscape of the imagination. What's so unique about virtual reality? Wearable technology make you think that you are standing on Mars when you are actually about to bump into the kitchen counter. It will making the virtual reality experience so real that we forget the computer, headgears and accessories and act exactly as we would in the real world. Types of virtual reality. There are basically four types of virtual reality that will affect the future. Immersive virtual reality, augmented virtual reality, projected virtual reality and desktop virtual reality. Immersive virtual reality. The goal of immersive virtual reality is to completely immerse the user inside the computer-generated world, giving the impression to the user that he or she has stepped inside the synthetic world. Flight simulator have been the first immersive system. Augmented virtual reality. An augmented virtual reality is an enhanced version of reality created by the use of technology to add digital information on an image of something. Augmented reality is used in apps for smartphones and tablets of such an environment. Projected virtual reality. The superimposing of a physical reality window onto a virtual reality environment such that participants of the virtual reality also see the physical reality objects. Desktop virtual reality. Desktop-based virtual reality involves displaying a 3D virtual world on a regular desktop display without use of any specialized movement tracking equipment. Applications of virtual reality can be found in many fields such as in architecture, training, medicine, engineering, education, and entertainment. Uses of virtual reality. Virtual reality used in military, education, sport, business, and media. In education, virtual reality can be used in classrooms to enhance student learning skills and abilities. Virtual reality rooms were the original option for enabling a virtual environment. In art and design, virtual reality allows users to create art in a 3D virtual space using VR virtual reality headsets and controllers. Devices of virtual reality. Many devices used to make a virtual environment such as Google Cardboard, VR boxes, Samsung Gear, virtual reality, HTC Vives and Oculus Rifts. Some input devices including position trackers, data gloves and data suit. Some of the output devices including goggles, headphones, pressure pads and rumble pads. Future of virtual reality. Virtual reality could be our next computing platform. It will take a while for virtual reality to gain traction. It offers a new way of seeing our world. Virtual reality could eventually impact all of the senses. Thank you for watching. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel.